Hello and welcome back to yet another video of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Only 28% done. Jesus. What was our objective again? Rebuilding the glade over there. Oh, over here. Yeah. The Silent Teeth. And family reunion over there. I heard what you did at the mill, Spirit. Maybe there's some hope to this, for this land, you see. If things get any better, I might have to tell my kin still in the mines if they'll listen. Let's see if I can. 5 or 8, I have only 2. Thinking at the moment. What do we want to do today? Do we just want to continue, or do we want to like try and see what we haven't done yet? Because here's something I could still break, which I think I can do that now, but I'm not sure. We're up here. There's the wellspring, the maples, Midnight Burrow, we've been there too. And the Colex Hollow, and this is where Birdo is, I think. Our bird friend. So Colex Hollow. The rest we haven't seen yet. So here's Colex. We have to go back to Colex now, it seems. We can teleport here and be faster. But I still wanna break this. I'm not gonna feel satisfied until I break this or go in the water over here. Ooh, I can go in the water over there. Hold the phone! There's still stuff we can do here now that we can enter the water. But we'll do that. I'll do it in my free time actually, because that's better. I don't know how I couldn't go through here yet. I guess there's a reason, because I was there last episode. We're gonna go to Colo for now. We're just gonna do story. That's the wrong thing. I saved and restored life. We need to go and warp to here. Wrong button. There. Got the buttons. How do I? Settings, controls, show ability, grapple bash. grapple bash. Dash, burrow. Glide, show ability, wheel, abilities, jump, move, or pause. Can I not like grapple to this or to it? That's how we got up there last time, it seems. Trying to do. We already got this, right? I guess so. Oh yeah, there it is. We did already get it. Alright. Now we continue. Quolok, I am back for you. Are you still here? There you are, buddy. Welcome back, little one.
Mokidomise Dorofale. Emo Babokwara dozo. Nomina doshismo. Owalo.
Beware, he says. The one with Moki Girl's Shriek lives there. Her heart is stone, her cry is pain. I pray you find your friend before she leaves. I have a feeling that Shriek is gonna be another Birdo. Fallen friend! We're gonna fly again! See, I think we'll first need to. The wellspring has awoken, the waters flow clean. Squeaky mill, rushing water. We can fish now, we can swim. Yes, good luck, have fun. Don't stop me no more on my journey. Good shot. Aye, aye. I don't have infinite water yet, and I don't like them at all. What is up there? How do I get there? Please, I'm choking. Nice. So there is nothing, and we need him to shoot here. Shoot here. Or not. What do we do? Huh? Wait, aren't we supposed to go through there? Can I still use abilities while in the water? Okay, well, what if I go up here for now? Like, is there anything here? There's that thing, but there's nothing else. Okay, so we cannot go this way yet. I'ma Google this, hold up. Let me. Wait, do we have to go down here first? Nothing over here. Run! No! There's some fish for you. So we know there's nothing on the left. What's on the right? Oh, we got some material. Or, but that's it. How do we do the part on the right? Hold up, let me, give me a moment. I'll just Google this, because that's weird. Alright, so, I checked out what we have to do. It is exactly what we already did. So what we have to do is just hold A, go here, take a breather, continue. And then we get his bullet, and we redirect it into the... Why does that work, but not if I don't redirect it? That is so weird. Careful, or these roots do not welcome us, they belong to her now. That's a corpse. They're all turned to stone? Do I jump onto the bubble? I do. Interesting. I knew there was something up here. I wanted to go back, I wanted to see if there's a secret. Oh. No secret, okay. There's a secret here though. Lightbearer, your kindness and welcome here, my daughter. When the trees needed you most, yes, you were gone. Now look, look, my garden's all but dead sea, cold stone, bitter dust. Oh, only one tree lingers. Ah, even she is not home. Leave this dying place, yes, as your kind did before, unless you can bring my last daughter, healing. Bear the poison then. Lightbearer, find a healer of nature, right what your kind has wronged. Lifeless branch. You found a new quest item, looks great and lifeless. Find someone who knows a lot about plants. Aww. petrified doll. If a new quest item wants an object of affection, it is now Stephen Gray. Aww. I want to quickly go to the Moki. My pup's little bit is done. I must go home. Was there anything else we can do? I want to get this. See how I can make it over there. Ow, perfect. See if there's a way up. I remember I did it before. Wait, are you new?
Okay, might have.
This branch, you must take it far away from here. Can't you see is more than stone than wood? The tree belonged to its beyond wood. And it spreads quickly. I once burned half my flower to kill the creeping stone. Take it before the new life here is crafted to. Hey! I didn't make it up here last time. Oh! I almost had it. Hello, talk.
Fucking shit!
Oh, that monkey right there gave me a pouch of herbs. I think I can give it to him. Not sure. Eventually, I'll probably get something useful for me. You who return, take it as thanks for your help, even if it came too late. Three seed, fun new quest item, three keepers, very last seed. Ouch! That was not good. What do I do with... I don't know what I can do with the seeds. I'll probably give them a use, eventually. Wait, there's something up there. Hold up, I just now saw this. It is in the flowers and the leaves, but I can't do much about it. Ah! Oh, there's a door. Got it. Let's go! Continuing on! Yeah. This the woods lay still, all ash and bone. There he is. There's your feather. We now need to find the feather. Your wing. Time to find a way home. RT personal right trigger. Oh. Nope, we cannot do anything with those. We can, however, get this if I time it correctly. Almost. Got it. Oh, we got the thing to kill. You shine bright, spirit, you disturb the silence. Follow, she hears. Follow, she hears, she sees, and you, yes, you are easily seen. We obey the silence, those who do not dare. They never leave. Do I get off? How did that work? Okay, let's see options. Doesn't show how to get off, does it? I guess I just can't get off here. Why am I stuck? How do I get off of Birdo? I want to get off. Although I need to Google this again. So, actually this is a good part as well for the ending of the episode, because it's been 30 minutes, so I'll do that instead. So, thank you all so much for watching, my fellow maniacs. Please do smash that like button if you enjoyed it. I'll figure this puzzle out before the next, I'll start recording on the next one, and if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, hit that subscribe button while you're at it as well, ring that bell button if you want to see more videos, and I shall see all of you beautiful maniacs in the next video. Bye-bye.